quick video. Does anybody else out there think that Seamus Finnigan talks weird in the movies? Do you all believe all this rubbish is coming out about your mental health?